Yeah, but we gotta get this out. Yeah. The
sheet is right there.
Okay, Joshua Sprague, S-P-R-A-G-U-E, Battalion Chief, County Fire, here in the North Desert Division. 10:15 this evening, we were dispatched to report of a vehicle accident northbound 15 freeway between Hodge and Outlet Center. First responders to arrive was the CHP. They confirmed that we had a trapped occupant. We ended up bringing out special equipment from the rescue company, and it took about 40 minutes to remove the victim from the vehicle. We also had stood up an air ambulance for potential transport to a trauma center. And based on the lack of injuries to the occupant, very lucky, we were able to send him to a local ambulance, to a local hospital.
That's